Hello friends, in this video, a humble effort is made to explain the difference between language and literature. Even though it is a vast area, let us make a try to understand. Generally, we all know that language is the tool of communication. Every language in this world has a script, symbols, and it has evolved gradually over time. From time to time, language gets revised. Scripts will get reformed. They get suited to modern gadgets. And the travel of a language through generations is a very fascinating journey indeed. So, what is literature? Literature are the written works with artistic values. The writings from an ordinary essay to the highest level of creating a novel or epic is literary in nature. It is a creative art. Prose, poetry, drama, novels, or any written work forms a piece of literature. Literature is the best form of expression of a language. As languages grow, more and more literary pieces will be created in that language. Today, research works, technical reports, correspondence, all will come under the group of literature. Even creative and content writing are having a good value and scope in today's situation. Let us take an example. You are reading a lesson in Tamil language. The script used is Tamil alphabets or phonetics. Phonetics are the speech sounds of a language. That is why the word phone has come. It is a speech sound. But the script is used by a writer to create a piece of art. A story or a novel or a poem, etc. That is a piece of literature. That is what language can do to literature. Today, due to translation, the best works of one language, the best books of one language can reach readers globally. India has a great variety of languages. As Indians, let us encourage learning languages and read more literary pieces and enjoy. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do so. Thank you.